yes, I do believe that there's racism still in the United States.
Yes, racism isn't as bad as it was in the 1960s when segregation was present, but it's still definitely present right now.
Yes, I do believe that there is still racism in the United States.
Yes, I do think there is still racism in the world, and I think it's shown mainly through police falsely accusing other races other than whites or whatever the case is, and most of the time it's represented through police.
Yeah, racism still exists in this country, just hidden. It's not out in the open no more.
I think of the black community being persecuted.
Stereotypes, one race thinking they're more superior than the other, such things like that.
Generally, when I think of racism, I think of things like black people or Mexicans or whatever on the street with policemen just like watching out for them, or people that are just getting pulled over on the side of the street for no reason at all. Or stereotypes as well.
I think of people being judged by the race, and like most of the time they're being judged like incorrectly. Like they don't necessarily have to be fit into that stereotype.
When I think of racism, I think of police gunning down young black men. People that are supposed to have futures or think less of because of the stereotypes that surround that type of race. Yes, I have an uncle that is currently in jail because he stole cars.
Yes, my dad's coworker.
Three, four. Some with reasons and some for just like faulty things, such as being pulled over and then them not being legal here. So now they're probably deported or they've already been deported, such as a couple uncles, cousins, and some were actually like stealing.
Yes. I've never been in jail, amazingly. I know many people who have been in jail. Can I just give their initials? I don't want to, like, you know,
well, like,
put them out.
Your relation, your relation with
them. Oh, it's just like really good friends of mine and best friends of mine.
What so. Race?
Huh?
Their race.
Oh, I mean, some of them have been white, some of them have been black.
All around?
Yeah, just, you know, some of them have been Hispanic, okay. Whatnot.
Whenever I go to the stores and like looking for clothes, I get stared at a lot, like I'm gonna rob the place, but I'm really not. Whenever I go to a white neighborhood, I get stared at eating like in the restaurants or just hanging around there in the park.
Yes, many times in stores, people may not be comfortable with me just by myself in the aisle when I'm just looking around to get something for myself.
Yes, I have. Many times when I was younger, but I guess now that I'm older, it's just the people around me, it just stopped, but it was a lot more when I was younger.